Welcome to this new ASMR of Legends video. Today will be a Varus top tank. Tanky top Varus. Oh, you bastard. Alright. So it's gonna be a tanky top Varus. It's actually not a troll at all. It's quite meta, unfortunately. So I'm gonna be dealing with a very aggressive Tryndamere, I guess. Okay. It's gonna be very tough to walk up and farm. The problem with Varus top is that, well, I have zero mobility. My feet are stuck on the ground. Every time he steps up, I'm gonna try to punish this. He could go on us, crit, and kill us. Alright. Just trying to punish every time he's gonna step up. Like this. So, the build we're gonna go for is Virtue, Rage and Virtue. We're gonna punish when he's gonna take this one. Let's go. Okay, he heals. That's good for him. And good for us, because he of the rage. Now the problem is that we took too much aggro from the minions. He was standing in his way. We're gonna take this. So our rage and virtue, we're gonna go for it. Then we'll probably go for Borg. And you'll see that we get quite a lot of tankiness and quite a lot of damages. Also, you will see that I'm absolutely garbage at farming. Okay. Oh, it dashes in. Oh no. I just queued in the air. My very bad. Your jungle was Kha'Zix. He could actually walk up from behind. No, he's in right here. My bad. I didn't watch the. Yes, it's pretty decent, and there's a huge wave crashing. Actually, pretty good for us. Pretty good. Pretty good. We're gonna take boots, and we'll go for Rage and Virtue. So right away, with the cloth of armor, and well, I cannot take much more than this, can I? Actually, I'm gonna wait for this, and I'm gonna TP back to lane, I guess. Shoving this, fine for me. I'll match the wave with my TP. It's not as if I'm gonna get any minion from this. I'm so bad at farming, it's awful. That's why I usually play jungle. I'm just ridiculously bad at farming. Back. You're dead here, bro. Alright. I don't know why he stayed when I'm 6 and he's 5. That's weird. But as you saw, I have 0 damage on my kit, and yet various damages, you know. Let's go. That's a very good that we got the kill on Tryndamere. This guy has no TP. We're gonna get this 6 I have to shoot. I don't have my ult to contain him, and I don't have GP, unfortunately. I'm gonna wait a bit before I go back. Actually, I don't know, maybe I should have. No, I'm just gonna wait for him right here. I wanna buy the the Aegis of Legion. Smart, I would say. Pretty smart. So now I have my arm. I have mana. I'm gonna pick up this wave. I'm gonna put this right here. Oh my god. Am I serious right now? Okay. I am going to miss every one of them. Freddy's in the bush right here, waiting for me. Is he? Nope. He's actually over there. Okay. I gotta be careful walking up to him like this. Bro, I have damages, seriously. I have to respect this. This was not a winning trade for you, bro. Although he's got a lot of healing. This guy's playing very weird. I feel like he's getting tired of my pick. Yeah, I'm coming, bro. But first, maybe I'm gonna take a plate. The platings. Yes, I'm coming. Just let me greet. Okay. So, the jungle's Kha'Zix. What's happening here? I'm not sure at all about this, guys. What a dumb move to have chased the Kha'Zix. Okay, I'll get this and this and this. We already have the sorry, I'm trying to focus and speak at the same time. Yeah, we have the virtue at base. We're gonna go get it. Now we're gonna get these for Berserker's Graves. Actually, the Tryndamere is farming pretty okay. He's farming pretty okay. He might gank. When you're putting down the herald, it's kind of inviting the jungle to come and do something about it. Miss on Tryndamere, alright. Okay. Alright. And this one. Actually, I'm gonna push this. because it's free bleedings for me now. Actually, when you kill a unit, you have a bonus move speed with Varus, so you have to, supposedly when you push, kill a unit and then use its move speed, kill the unit. Oh, very nice. And you know, and hit the turret. And you can see right now that my bonus is gone. It's this passive living vengeance. Okay. Bro, you don't have your R. I know it, I saw you use it. You cannot bluff it. Your Kha'Zix is gone, it's just you and me at the moment. I'm gonna take this bleeding. Are we sure about this gun? Are we sure about this move, bro? Are we sure about this one? I'm not. After the Persicus Greaves, we're gonna go for the Blade of the Ruined King. And then if I'm correct, the build is the Titanic Hydra. I'm way over pushed for somebody with zero mobility. I believe his ult is already back up. Gonna poke him nonetheless, okay. Okay. I cannot, the problem is that I cannot just go and TP bot and help them because they're turning them here. Well, push and get ahead of me. Oh, that's nice. So I'm just gonna keep minding my own business, I guess. I actually would love to. But actually the Kha'Zix is bot, that's good for us, we're gonna keep pushing this. He doesn't have rage right now, he cannot walk up to me. He needs his rage built up to walk up to me. He doesn't have any. Okay. Oh, you wanna walk up, don't you? They're forbidden for me as well, because I'm so bad. It's okay though. Okay. Yeah, I knew it. Okay, that's good. What is this guy doing? I'm not going under a turret for this guy. What are you guys doing? This scout allies. Here, take the turret, bro. Not choose, so I'll go away. Or 4-0, that's nice. We almost got the fizz. We thought we were, I guess the fizz thought we were squishy. Spoiler, we're not. Okay, now I need the pork. Out so that my allies would not be touched by Fizz's arm. I think it was the best move here. Not sure though. Don't quote me on that. Okay, now we'll go for the tiny hydra. And yes, this build is nonsense, and yet it works. Some people way smarter than me came up with this. I really hope that you guys are relaxing to this video and that you enjoyed the live gameplay. You enjoy that I'm making the effort to play something that I don't, that I'm not good at. It's just to change up a bit, you know. Cannot only make Nazis jungle videos. Misunderstanding here. No idea where he is. I'm gonna keep pushing down. We have TP. you can see we're 5-0, but this game is absolutely not won yet. Absolutely not. Although we are pretty much ahead ourselves. It's absolutely not won at all. Is the Trindamir gonna keep pushing? If it does, he might be dead. Oh, bro. Oh, hello. Really? I don't even need to are you. Why the hell would you? Sorry. That was not very ASMR-ish. Just what was that? Bro, stop this. Oh, my bad. I have just a ton of damages, my bad. Safe route. I'll take the Titanic Hydra and I'll take a bit of tankiness even more. I'm gonna take some armor even more. I'll take this. I'm probably gonna take the Frozen Horde. She's actually doing a ton of magic damages. Probably gonna get Frozen Horde and last maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Some magic resist. Oh, we could take Wit's End. She's gonna stop me. That's my bad, actually. I played that so poorly. That's my bad. I played that awfully. My bad. I killed us all. Just nobody was defending the Trindamir who's pushing as much as we are. The guy's 1-5, he can do whatever he wants. And that's bad. It's very bad, actually. I don't know if I should go maybe for this because of the Kha'Zix damages. And I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. The Rangerin's Omen. But that was very poorly done by me. I just like tunnel the bot lane, didn't watch the Leona's ult. That was so bad. But that's okay. Hey, we all make mistakes. Especially me on the top lane with an ADC. That's fine. Alright, gonna take this blue buff here. Thank you. Oh really? He's just chilling. Is it doing the Baron? What is this? Well played to them. Absolutely run all over my face. Well, I'm telling you, this build is not good against Kaisa. Holy moly. Yeah, I need magic resist for her. And I have none at the moment. Yeah, I'm gonna get the... Either I get the... Witsend, which is recommended, Witsend. Either I get something very tanky. Or what about... chain and I put it on her. She's the only one who can kill me. I think we're gonna absolutely go random and we'll get an anatomist chain. Yep. And I'll put it on Kaisa. Come to me. Staying here, but I guess we'll stay anyway. We'll take this turret and we'll pressure. Okay, this will push here while our team is fighting mid. Very good option, actually. That's enough. We need the Kaisa. This is the one we need to catch. Just auto attack twice the minion, the blue buff. That is just great on my part. That's just great. I auto attack twice the minion. Brother, what? What, bro? I believe I can take you. Was it the worst DP of all time? Maybe. Was it absolutely necessary? Yep. Oh, there's an Elder Drake. Actually, we absolutely need this. If we lose the Elder Drake, this is GG. But we will not lose the Elder Drake. I'm not sure how they could fight it, actually. let's go. I hope you enjoyed, everybody. And I'll see you next time.